And Health Watch tonight, the deadline to sign up for another year of coverage under the Affordable Care Act is quickly approaching. Adam Varhajagal joins us now live in the studio with more information. Adam?
Yeah, for those of you who still need to sign up, here's a few deadlines to keep in mind. To have your coverage kick in by February, you have until Thursday. And February 15th is the final deadline. If you don't have it by then, well, you could be penalized for not having health insurance. But it's still difficult for some people just paying for coverage.
They end up going to emergencies and urgent care places, and they can't afford it.
Chuck Tompkins' son and daughter-in-law signed up with the Affordable Care Act for the second year.
It took a little while, but the site seemed to work good, and the rates were decent. It was fairly painless, yeah, from what I understand.
But others decided not to go with the federal marketplace because they told me it's still expensive for them.
I'm looking at my options, but it's just more costly than I have in my monthly income. Doesn't allow even with the subsidies to do that at this time.
It's also too expensive for Alejandra Rodriguez, and I talked to her about the potential fines she could face if she doesn't enroll. That's around $325 for adults and $162 for kids, or you pay 2% of family income, whichever is greater. Rodriguez told me in Spanish that she has no choice but to pay the fine.
We would like to have the opportunity to pay the insurance instead of the fine.
Meanwhile, local groups like Affordable Healthcare Pros just opened up a third location on Mill Street in Reno. They help people who may have questions about the federal marketplace.
After putting several thousand Nevadans in, we know it pretty well.
They say to give yourself a few days to fill out the application and have things ready like social security numbers and your expected income this year. They can also help you decide which insurance plan works best.
Just whatever's best for your family and that's or your business, and that's what we're here to find out, is what makes sense for them.
Now, if you have any questions, call the Affordable Healthcare Pros at the number on your screen at 450-7754. Covering Health Watch Live, Adam Varhajagal, Channel 2 News.
Good to know. All right.